Mads here, and as you can tell, I changed my name once again. I know, sorry about that, but nothing stays the same. And I hope you guys enjoyed that little intro I put in. Yeah, it took a long time to render, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So basically, in this video, I want to talk about what's going to happen in the future with this channel, because I haven't uploaded in about 2 months. And that's because nothing really interesting has happened that I can upload, you know what I mean? Like, I haven't recorded anything that's really funny or, you know, interesting or, you know, tutorial-wise. So I will try and get up on that, and sorry about that once again. But basically, in this video, I want to talk about the future of this channel, like I said, and what's going to happen. So basically, what I plan on doing, this isn't 100% yet, but what I plan on doing is trying to post modded tutorials and gameplay of modding on the PS3. Yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna try and do, like tutorials on the PS3, how to mod and stuff like that. And I wanna do this because modding is really fun in my opinion. Like, some people don't like it. I guess you can call it hacking as well, but I really don't really consider it hacking. You're just modding games, so I'm gonna call it modding. And, I think it's really fun. Some people might disagree with me, and that's fine. You have your own opinion. But, yeah, I really like to mod games. It's really fun, in my opinion. Just mess around with your friends. It's a good time. So, yeah, that's what I wanna do. And, if everything does work out well, I will have videos up within about 2 weeks, maybe 1 week. If it goes well, I will have videos up by then. If it does not go well, then I will have videos up by Christmas time. So yeah, it'll be a long time, but you know, I haven't uploaded 2 months anyway, so. Anyway, so yeah, that's what I plan on doing. And if everything does work out, in about a week or so, it's really good. I can start posting a lot of more videos, and that's good for me. That helps me out, push more videos, get more subscribers, views, stuff like that. It's all good. So yeah, that's what I plan on doing. Another question I have for you guys actually is, if you have any games you want me to play, like I can't play anything like Assassin's Creed Unity wise, and even some stuff below that I can't play. It's just too much for me, my computer. Like, I can't play crap like that, but, I mean, I can play some of the Call of Duties, most of the Call of Duties, actually. And I actually have Black Ops 2, MW2, and World at War. I actually posted a video of that. So, yeah, I have a lot of those on my PC, and soon I will get those on the console. But I don't really want to post any just regular gameplay on the console. So, if you have any fun games you want to play on the PC-wise, then let me know. I also have H1Z1 on these games. I also have the Hidden, but I don't really have anyone to play with, so I want to really see how that would work out. Anyway, that's basically what this channel is going to come to be. But eventually, one day, I am going to be posting modded tutorials and, you know, modded gameplay, and maybe even some trolling with mods. I don't know. We'll see, but it is eventually going to come 100%. But it might just be a while, or it could be really soon. We're just gonna have to wait and see. So if it does come really soon, I will post an update video. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. And please hit that subscribe button. Thanks. Hades Mods out.